Hey guys!
Hola for the saddest viewers!
Today we're going to be trying different flavored things.
From the dollar store. This is a dollar store review.
Yeah, so let's get started. First we're going to try pizza flavored Pringles.
Take off the top.
Ready? One. Tastes like
a chip.
It tastes like cheese pizza.
Like cheese pizza?
Yeah.
Yes, it does.
You can taste
the tomato.
Our recorder is going to try them.
Nah, rather not.
Our director is going.
As a junior producer.
Okay. So one out of ten, I'll grade them like a ten.
A nine.
Now
we're going to try original from Canada. As you can tell, our sister loved them, so they're barely like
okay.
So this is how they look. One, two, three.
Also tastes like...
It's like very familiar to this. Okay.
Probably because
we're gonna clean out our mouth with our drinks.
Okay.
Now, we're gonna try...
Sourdough pretzels.
Yeah, they are. Okay.
One, two, three. Look how fat it is.
These are all the same, right?
At first, it's
like
a dog food.
Now it's like a burger. Talk after you're done chewing.
No.
They're delicious.
They're all right.
Did she spit on you?
Okay. Next, we're gonna try white cheddar pop.
Oh, we have to taste that.
Oh, 1 out of 10.
4.
4?
Yeah. Because they sort of taste like
these are your typical pretzels. It's a 10, obviously.
Okay.
Cleanse out your mouth.
Bella!
You can see everything in your mouth right now.
Okay. Okay, next we're gonna be trying
white popcorn.
Not white.
White cheddar popcorn.
White cheddar popcorn?
Yeah.
Oh god.
Tastes like white cheddar popcorn.
It tastes like
white popcorn.
Pretty regular flavor, pretty cliche. Tastes delicious.
Cliche cupcakes, always bug.
Next
was 1 out of 10. I grade it like a 9.5, because it could go a little more.
10.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. I mean, compared to Walmart. I'm just gonna
take. Next, we're trying Cheetos.
Not Dorito. Not a Cheeto.
It's a Dorito.
My sister tried them.
What brand is the Barcel?
Fuego.
Yeah.
No, but the brand is
Barcel.
Okay.
Okay, they do not, don't be deceived by this cover.
They look like this.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
1, 2, 3.
Okay,
it's a nice crunch. Yeah, it's like a mini talkie. It's not hollow.
1 out of 10, I grade it.
Not hairy.
I grade it like
a 10.
10, yeah.
Okay.
We're being very nice with these reviews.
Give
us a brand deal.
Next.
Are you guys hungry? Because you're giving a 10 to everything practically.
Next, we're going to be trying these Cheetos. There was regular brand Cheetos, but that's not interesting.
That does hurt.
You said we could try them.
So they look like a casual Cheeto.
Cheeto.
Uh-oh. I don't know.
They smell like vinegar.
Really?
And they're really soft.
They're not crunchy?
They kind of melt in your mouth.
Really?
There you go.
I guess after you bite them.
Yeah, I guess like, tastes like a hot Cheeto. Didn't have the same texture.
Next,
I give it a 10. Obviously.
A 10, okay.
We're trying. Oh, let me go get it.
So this is where I am in pain.
Which one was your favorite?
Yeah.
He said you can have $5 at the dollar store if you do your chore music.
We're gonna cut this out.
Why?
We're trying this drink.
Okay.
Flavor black.
She's trying that drink. I'm trying
Mountain Dew.
She's gonna be here trying this drink for you guys.
These don't taste like hot Cheetos.
Thanks, Mara. We really needed that flavor.
Okay. This is water.
Okay.
Don't lie to the audience. Don't tell the truth.
We're not telling the lie.
Oh, okay.
You know what?
You didn't tell them what you were drinking.
Why are you facing towards the camera?
I'm gonna be trying this drink. It's only $1.
Mountain Dew?
Yeah.
Oh, how exotic.
I know, right?
But this one's from Canada.
Yeah, that's why it's special.
So you traveled to Canada?
It's just from China.
Okay.
Who knows how that happened? Let's go.
Canada?
To China.
Oh.
You said Canada.
I think they're the same.
It's black cherry.
Okay.
It has 0 calories. That's surprising. Okay. One out of 10. I grade it like a...
But compared to a drink that does have calories, is it pretty good?
I'm gonna go for 10.
I'd rate it 3. What do
you want to do? You haven't tried it.
I have tried it.
That was a cap.
Off camera, we tried our opposites. And what would you rate this one? I would rate this one a 10. She would rate this one a 2.
9.5.
She hasn't tried it yet.
Next, we're trying these weird things.
What? No.
So,
what are weird things?
They're live from cereal. Live cereal from Japan, so let's do it.
Okay.
She means the shit from Japan. It's a ripoff.
What was your favorite thing?
It's actually Czech cereal.
Oops. What was your favorite
1 out of
10.
Thing
out of all of it, Bella?
Okay. I graded that one like a 2. Now we're gonna try caramel candies.
I love them.
I don't know if you guys know, but there's no bananas in the United States. So we're gonna be trying bananas. I'm just kidding.
Are those fake bananas?
No.
No. They're just really beautiful.
Okay. This is called Nip.
Just to be 100% sure, I don't like caramel.
30 calories per piece.
Paul's like, what?
What are you looking at?
It's so gross.
Why did you eat it?
Wait. Oh,
you keep it in your mouth. For the fans. That we will
it's
have.
So good.
You don't like it?
It actually tastes really good, guys. She's just not mature enough for this kind of candy.
Okay.
She's a little big. She still likes
ooh,
gummy bears.
Pop Jacks.
Pop Rocks.
Oh.
Next, we're going to be trying. This is our last one.
Cornuts. No one else can be trying cornuts.
Just kidding. We're going to be trying.
Nothing. This is the end of our
video. What was your favorite thing?
Thank you for watching. We had a really great time filming this for you guys.
Yeah.
Even though you're probably never going to see this video.
Or will you?
No, he's not.
No.
Okay.
Comment down below who's your favorite sister.
Okay.
What? Are you like me?
Like?
Or the other videos with that girl. Don't show her. She doesn't want to be shown. You like this sister's group better? Or the other sister's group with Bella and Mariah?
I never had a video with Bella.
Brooklyn and Mariah.
No.
One of the people are down there. Put the camera on.
No,
can you
just show me again, I guess. She looks like me.
Yeah.
And, subscribe, like,
turn on the bell, because otherwise we don't want your subscription. Because,
yeah,
it won't even work.
We'll be posting every Saturday.
Or anytime we can.
Okay, Grandma, we have a question for you.
Bye.
Okay, bye.